promise you, Harriet, we're stuck here. The ancestor. Maybe just...
What's this idea that we're never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship.
But it's beyond our no compass, no way, no way back to the Christine.
You mentioned
my wife. When I was chosen for this mission, she was scared I wouldn't return.
So you two navigators.
So you two.
The gyro compass.
Harry and Wiz.
So you can't navigate the fleet. It is the coin away. The greater the knowledge held out, the greater the risk will be used again.
Your trip ship? So what?
It's a device, but it only worked.
Once you get your hands on something,
I guess it's safe. The diviners found them and modified them without them.
You said what you need is on our ships.
Yes. But the night we approached land, while some ships managed to find safe harbor, the crew abandoned ship.
Hope I thought we drowned. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got Black Scouts found us and not that it met the only ship with the gyro compass.
Maybe I can help.
Now, what if I told you like you could do that?
Why not? The ship lies in an island, right?
The way home.
I'm gonna need something to make it to this ship of ours.
Sorry, I said excuse me.
Machines. Better be careful. I wrecked quite a machine. Must be able to hear you and Christy now.
No, 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 no.
machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles up in here. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. That's it. This thing took a beating. I'm sure it still works. I'll take it to Harry. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet? When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass. I can get them for you.
Thank you, Bobby.
Your sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that. We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
I can assemble a party to go out together.
Thank you.
close to the same financial ships and so on. It'll take a while. Those ancient ships are going to be empty soon.
This is the USS Anchorage. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg.
Queda un poco más duro, pero no lo pude hacer en esa otra porque se arruinó el aparato.
Uh-huh.
están los bichitos, Ale.
Well, can you just tell me what it is?
Amor, está, no estaba muy dulce, ¿verdad? ¿Quién está ahí? Adriana, ¿eh? Ay, Dios.
Oh, why does she sound so vague? Just say what you need to say. Oh, why is she coming all in cold?
Eres más, mamá.
No, no, ya estoy.
Oh, where is it? Que al final sea como que fuera batido. Es medio batido, medio sorbeto. ¿Qué pasó, Alex?
Like, I'm trying to find these two batteries, and then she, like, the way she's sounding sounds so vague and uncoded. I don't know why she doesn't obviously say, look, we should have took the underside of the wreck. Where's the underside? I don't know what she's talking about.
That's the wreck, the underside.
Yeah, like, I've literally just looked everywhere in here. I can't see where she's talking about. I don't know why she doesn't just pinpoint exactly where she's talking about. I'm starting to frustrate me.
Ya va a terminar, hombre.
I know, but right now I'm just wasting my time just going around in circles looking for these batteries that they don't even tell me where it's at.
¿Cómo se llama el otro juego que jugaste del dictador, Alex?
Oh, Far Cry 6.
¿Has jugado Far Cry 6?
Sí, no lo he jugado, pero sí hace cuál
es. Ese estuvo bueno.
Oh, God.
El link, bueno, eso. El morenito ese salió en una película. ¿Cuál otro jugaste, Alex? ¿El del Hackers? ¿Cómo se llama?
Oh, Watch Dogs.
Watch Dogs, yeah. Pero había...
See, look, now it's telling me where it is. Like, this is what it should have just done from the beginning. I don't know why it makes me run around an idiot. You just told me this from the beginning. How was anyone gonna see that?
Alex, trick easy, boy.
Now I need one more, great. I don't care. I'm just trying to stupid that. You can't even attack them while you're underwater, too, which is so dumb. I'm just sitting here like a sitting duck.
Yeah.
seguro, ¿verdad?
Do you know Rehoboth Beach, Alex?
Yeah, I've been there before.
Okay. Bethany?
Yeah, Bethany Beach.
What are a lot of people in Manhattan, Poppy?
A lot. It's good.
It's so nice. Very nice.
Un amigo andaba ahí, pero hasta después me dijo.
Who?
A guy from high school.
Ah.
She has an antenna. I don't want to watch that. Great. But I have to do it before I can look at a sensor and find it.
I like to see a big difference of PS5 and this machine.
I think so. I'd rather the PS5.
Que mañana hay que estar buzo en ahí el paquete.
Uh-huh. Digo que de la 9 en adelante.
Okay. O sea, si yo hubiera sabido que iba a estar así, o sea, yo hubiera estado un poquito más buzo. Pero nunca creé, o sea, al ver que ese cabrón se retiró y todo eso,
sí, pero también como usted dice, puede ser que él solo, como yo que era para mañana, ya vamos a
mañana,
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home.
great kindness. Christie is not the only one with people waiting back home.
Para mí este es el juego que tiene los gráficos así para ejecutar pura las expresiones de la gente bien realistas.
Tell Bernhard to contact Olga. I'm sure she can help. May the ancestors steer us true.
Way home.
I thank you.